But yeah, the A in English stands for adenovitis. The B stands for bidikaidinovitis. The C stands for skaidinovitis. The D stands for dikaidinovitis. The E stands for evitinovitis. The L stands for vitinovitis. For vitinovitis. The G stands for javitinovitis. The A stands for javitinovitis. The I stands for evitinovitis. The J stands for javitinovitis. The K stands for conivinovitis. The L stands for lamivinovitis. The M stands for meningitis. The N stands for meningitis. The O stands for meningitis. The P stands for pneumonitis. The Q stands for pneumonitis. The R stands for pneumonitis. The S stands for pneumonitis. The T stands for pneumonitis. The U stands for uveitis. The V stands for pneumonitis. The W stands for pneumonitis. The X stands for anxietinitis. The last stand for you, Vitinitis, and Z stand for Zendetta Zenditis. So that's my language of England, but I'm King Europe Williams. That's my language of England, but I'm King Europe Williams. I'm also King Pete Blood Zevo Forbes Carter, the President of Russia. I'm also the King of England. So no such thing as that. It says, sell me Aeropostale and American Eagle to stay above the hell locker, other known as a name in SpongeBob, David Jones Locker.